We agree and hope to continue rescuing people from Azovstal and Mariupol. There are still civilians, women, children. To save them, we have to continue the regime of silence. The Ukrainian side is ready to provide it. It takes time just to get people out of the basements, from those hiding places underground. Under the current conditions, we cannot use special equipment to clear the rubble. Everything is done by hand, but we believe that everything will work out.